The concourse of Warsaw Airport, and there's a kind of group around this showcase, although it's been here for as long as I can remember. Don't bring in without a permit, okay? What you're not allowed. This is a little museum made by the customs office, and they're telling you all the things that they've confiscated over the years. Somebody tried to bring in a stuffed crocodile. Here is shoes made from another crocodile. There is a snake skin. This here is a... What is it? You have to look from other side to see what is. Is a wildcat skins from Phyllis Silvestris, also known as Sylvester of the cartoon. This is a turtle shell, which was confiscated in 1999. Oh, there's a little baby crocodile as well as the big one. And this is made from Indian cobra, these shoes. There is unfortunately the foot of an elephant, very tragic to take this to make an umbrella stand. Very vulgar in my opinion. And here are some skins of big cats, such as the leopard, I believe leopard skin there, zebra skin here. They are all CITES Red Book and people don't have any kind of respect. These are items again from the elephant's tusks, ivory as they called. This is a rock python skin. There are more from endangered turtles shells, decorated objects, more skins of various animals. This one is so vulgar, it even have the little hands of the lizard it is made from and the head of the lizard it is made of still incorporated in the things. This looks like the sort of things that one of the bad sort of Slytherin people in the Harry Potter films might want to carry around with them, and the thing would still move and flicker its tongue in and out. It is really disgraceful. Why anybody would want to buy and carry such horrible thing, I really don't know. Anyway, these are things if you're tempted to carry, to buy when you go on holiday to remote places, even things like coral, pieces of coral. There are a few pieces of coral here. Don't do it, because you're helping planet to turn into Sahara Desert from beginning to end when you do this. It sucks. It sucks big time. It is such major suckage. Like, it sucks Longfellow, the guy who wrote Hiawatha. That's how much it sucks. So don't do it, okay? Everybody looking to check what they can't take. And the basic thing is, if you're in doubt about it, don't buy it. Even here included are ostrich's eggs. So, as you know, some eggs are legitimately farmed and blown. Okay, but if you get from such a place, you will have invoice from an ostrich farm with you. So if you want to buy ostrich eggs for decorative purposes which came from a farm, then take the invoice and show that you got from proper source, allowed source, and not just from the wild, from going around in the car in South Africa and picking out ostriches' nests. Okay, just a little point for travelers.